And a student is suing her high school over the Pledge of Allegiance. India Dandri was expelled from her Houston school for sitting during the pledge. The 17-year-old says she has not stood for it in years because she doesn't believe the flag represents justice for everyone. Her lawsuit is claiming students cannot be forced to stand. She is now allowed back in the school, but says she will continue to sit.